vívoactive 3 is making it easy to monitor your fitness with VO2 Max. By analyzing your heart rate, which is measured at your wrist, the device learns more about how your body performs. More specifically, it calculates the maximum rate at which your body can bring in and use oxygen. The resulting score, your estimated VO2 max, is an assessment of your body's physical fitness. It's a relatively quick way to understand whether your current fitness level could use some improvement, or if you're headed in the right direction. vívoactive 3 automatically measures your VO2 max every time you go for a timed walk or run outside. To view your VO2 max, tap and hold on the screen to bring up the menu. Tap on My Stats. Then select VO2 Max. You'll see your most recently recorded VO2 Max on a colored gauge. The higher the number, the better. Swipe up and you'll see the date this VO2 Max was recorded, along with the option to Test Now. If you choose Test Now, you'll need to go outside so GPS can track your timed walk or run. That's all for now. To learn more about vívoactive 3, make sure to watch the other videos in this series.